What's up, guys, and welcome back. And we are going to be doing a little unboxing today. We have something brand new from Electric & Co. Sorry, had to do it. Yeah, so we are going to be unboxing the brand new EC4P motor. And alert, my belly's gonna be in the way, so yep, dad bod alert. Anyways, let's get to opening this box. So first things first, it's not a lot of protection on the motor inside the box, but everything looks to be fine, and let's get this bad boy out of it. All right, and here we have it, the brand new EC4P from Electric & Co. And this thing looks sick. Love how it has the name on the side there. This thing has a lot of fins on here. The heat seems pretty awesome. There's a bunch of different little mounting holes, as you can see right here, for like the fans and stuff, which is super sick that this is all integrated into the motor. And yeah, let me blow a couple of these little plastic pieces out of the fins. Yeah, this has the same standard wiring as the MY1020 motor. Shaft seems nice and tight. And let's count this sprocket. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So we have 11 tooth sprocket on here. Looks like a TFA sprocket. We'll be swapping that out. Next video, we'll be dropping this into my bike and changing the Kelly settings. I'll walk you guys through all that, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.